28-24. And Purdue's had him solved all day defensively. Blitz coming again. Banks on a quarterback draw. Gets a couple nice blocks. 20, 25, 30, 35. He's loose. 40, 45, 50, 45, 40-yard line. He's run down from behind. A touchdown-saving tackle. I mean, a touchdown-saving tackle. Here's Banks back to pass. And it's caught. 30-yard line, 25-yard line, out of bounds. Well, the Hawks need to get some plus yardage on this play. They don't want to come up third and long, even though they're in four-down territory. Snapping the shotgun. Banks back to pass. Throws caught. Great catch by Clark. 10-yard line. First and goal. Banks on a keeper. He's got room. He turns the corner. He's at the five and out of under center. Bruce Nelson with three wide receivers and Clark the tight end in there. So here comes the call. Purdue is going to blitz again. Mo Brown goes in motion. Banks backs away. Runs out to his left. Comes back to his right. Throws into the end zone. Caught! Touchdown! Dallas Clark! Touchdown!